Oh God. Oh, what? I wasn't even up. Why is The Rock coming out? Get out of here, Rock. I had this one. Rocky, you go back to your room. God. Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. And today we're digging into some more wrestling games. This one, very important to me. Let's just go ahead and watch the intro first. Stunner. Stunner. Road Dogg. Oh, The Rock taking out Mankind with a chair. I'll set him up for the elbow. Shamrock's tough. Xbox telling you to suck up the fireworks. Uh-oh. We got Shane Big Boss Man and Vince. Oh, yelling at Kane. Oh, but here comes Austin. Austin 316. Oh, the tortured soul, Kane. Corporate ministry, baby. Oh, what an intro. What are you thinking if you don't know anything about wrestling and you see this? I'm like, oh my God, this is incredible. What's happening here? Okay, yep. What an intro. Hell yeah. Just walking into the fire? Oh, okay. Oh, I'm just walking into this furnace. WrestleMania. That's the game, ladies and gentlemen. We playing today. We playing. WrestleMania 2000. This game is very important to me. This is one of my favorite games ever. One of my favorite games of all time because of how good it is, of how fun it is. This is a game that I enjoy playing on a regular basis. So if you don't know wrestling, then you are learning the wrestlers' names by playing these wrestling games. And that, therefore, is getting you more into wrestling. Ergo, now you're watching Monday Night Raw. Now you're watching SmackDown. Now you're watching Sunday Night Heat. So I feel like these kinds of games, just good wrestling games, bring people to wrestling shows, bring them to the couch to watch wrestling on TV. Rising tide raises all ships. And that's what these games are to me. So we're gonna dive into WrestleMania 2000. For you youngins, you young bloods who never played these games before, okay, we're just gonna show you. Exhibition match. So Sunday Night Heat was a thing back in the day. We're gonna do that at some point. We'll wrestle on Sunday Night Heat. Yeah. So we got Austin, Rock, H, Mankind, Taker, Kane, Big Show, Shane's. So what we're gonna do for this, just to show you guys this game, let's dive back into it. Because it's been a hot second since I played this too. Where's my man? Blue Meanie, baby, is gonna be going up against who? Let's go. Mark Henry. Mark Henry, time limit 30 minutes. Pin, yes. TKO, yes. Interference, no. Bloodshed, yes. Rope break, no. Submission, yes. There we go. And that is the selection of rules we shall pay by on this day. Hit it. Might have to hit that. I might have to hit that when I come back. Just one time for Blue Meanie. Just killing it. BlueMini.com. Getting that social media on before social media was on, you know? You know? Work. Hell snow. I should explain myself. Okay? Everyone listening. So if you follow me on Twitch and you watch the streams, you'll know what I'm about to say already. But for those of you who are not in the know, I have to explain this story to you. So from the time that I first heard that music until, like I said, about 3 years ago, I thought that the guy who was singing in the background underneath Mark Henry's voice was singing the words Al Snow. So in my head, in my brain, until I was 30 years old, I thought he was saying Al Snow. And then I just found out that he's not. But listen, because what you're going to hear when I play this again, you're going to hear Al Snow. One more. snow. But then let's let it ride. Sexual baby. Yeah, right on. My love is growing. Oh, Mark Henry. Beef boy. I got, bro, come on, son. I'm going to hurt you. Do you not understand? Do you not understand what's happening to you right now? Okay. Mark Henry, you have no chance. Pile driver! Blue Meanie coming through. Oh, you don't want to stay down. You don't want to sell for Blue Meanie? Huh? Oh, it's cause I came from ECW. So you ain't trying to sell for none of me. And my, no, not a drop toe. A skirt. Oh, he blocked it. Okay. Yeah. Oh, because I came from ECW. You ain't trying to sell for me. Well, if you ain't going to sell, I'm going to make you sell. You understand, Mark? You understand, Mark? You understand, Mark? But the headbutt. Let me hurt these legs. Yeah, you're bleeding. Yeah, you're bleeding. You know why? Because I'm hardcore. I'm going to break your legs. Because I'm breaking the law. Blew me with the pile driver. I said you're bleeding. I done came from ECW. Hardcore email. Hitting each other on the head with keyboards for no reason. Yeah, what's up? With the BWO. Ding! Bye. We'll put him in the corner. Ooh, big a tornado. Ha! Yeah, me and my boys, the BWO, done came in. Me and the boys. It's just me and the boys. I wonder if somebody had to say the boys. It's the boys. Get up, Mark. What you got, Mark? Let me just taunt on you real quick. Let me hit you with that taunt real quick, baby. Put you down real quick. Let me hit the taunt. Oh my God! I hit it with the special. DDT. But do I want to add insult to injury? Did I say that I was hardcore? Get him again real quick. Ah, dang it. I did not say I was hardcore. I did not. But I'm gonna pin you anyway. I'm gonna pin you anyway, Marcus. With the 2-3, smell it. Smell it, it's been sweating. Now it's on you. Blue Mini hit it. First things first, I gotta make my guy. Let me create my fictional self. That is not the same as my on television fictional self, but it's still my fictional self nonetheless. I'm like 5'9", 5'10 on a good day. So we say 5'9". I'm getting up there because your boy is getting, look at that. That's bigger than before. Wow. Okay. Yeah, I'll give him that. Can I change my face? Yes, thank you. Okay. Oh. Okay, well, can I change? I'll rephrase it, the question. Can I change the picture on my, yes, okay. Oh, that's much worse. Okay, I'll go with that guy, I guess. Yep, that's gonna have to do. Year 2000. Yes, what a time. Oh my God, why do I look like Lionel Richie? Here he is, your king. Gloves? Oh, okay. Hell yeah, I want my fist tape. Hell yeah. You got some curly boots for your boy? Or do I have to unlock those? I don't remember. Where the F are the curly boots? Now we will play through the King of the Ring single matches. King of the Ring. We'll do an 8-man tournament. Okay, rope break. No, turn it back off. I can't be dealing with that. Submission, yes. Ring cap. Interference, yes. Jesus. TKO, yes. Pin, yes. Okay. Let's go. King Zero versus Stone Cold Steve Austin. If you think you want to step up to King Zero, you best understand that once his rule comes down upon you, once he rains down upon you with hellacious fury that rains from Mount Olympus above with the blessings of Zeus, with the blessings of Hera, and then Athena is on board too? What? What? Raining down upon you, will not be able to come back, because what I will do is completely dismantle you and everything that you hold dear. Now be gone, peasants. Your king is here. About to tear you to pieces. Oh my God, what a left arm clothesline. Swinging for the fences. Uh-oh, choke slam right off the bat. Oh wow. Put the boots to him. Bow down. Oh no. I'm so jacked. Ding! Ooh, you shouldn't have done that to me. Not to me. Oh, take him up. Fisherman Brainbuster! I told you, Stone Cold. I done told you. If I done told you once, I done told you a million times, Stone Cold. Oh God, he didn't sell. Oh, you don't want to sell for me because I'm new? You don't want me to be the king? How, you're jealous, huh? You're jealous. Well, this is what I'm going to do to you. I'm going to hurt your legs. I'm going to hurt your legs real generic style. Yeah, let me crank on them. I'm going to crank on them because I know you didn't stretch your hamstrings. Ooh. Sir! Headbutt. Get up. Get up. I said it. I said get up. Go. Drop him. Ah! Much more safe. Take him up. Hold him. Let the light beams hit off the camera. Shining just right. Got a two-for-one plum special. Ready to take down to the farmer's market. A nice 2-for-1 special. The light shining off just right. Hold him. Here we go. What time is it? No, who's coming out? No, why? Get up, get him up, get him up, get him up, get him up. Hit your finish, hit your finish. Get him up, hit your finish. No! No! Not now! Not now! Midian, I hate you. Not really. In real life, I enjoy you. You're very nice to me. Get up. I don't. Oh! TKO with the choke slam. With Midian just standing there. Midian watching. Midian, you are in the corporate ministry. Why are you helping Austin? Yeah, no expression, Austin, because he knows what's happening. From downtown. That's what I'm talking about. Change all your moves to KOs. Austin thought he could beat King Zero, but you bow down when you come to my town. See, this is where I live. This is where I'm from. That throne that you see, that is mine. My cheeks will imprint the throne because I am supposed to be there. I am the one who will rest his buttocks against that cushion and it will become mine, not yours. Move along, hit the bricks, kid. Skip. Oh, Taker beats Rock. McMahon versus Jarrett. McMahon wins. Jeff Hardy versus Prince Albert. Who wins? Jeff Hardy wins. King Zero versus Undertaker. About to hurt you. I'm gonna taunt in your face. Why? Cause hurt. See that? Come here. Big headbutt. Get up. You know what I want? This is what I want. I'm gonna tell you what I want, and you're all gonna go, wow, someone should make that. And I'm gonna agree that someone should make that because I can't get anything done. So, back it up, back it up. I want this game remastered. Everything the same. If you add something, you're not allowed to take anything out. What I want is the option to listen to this music as is. And I want the option to listen to this music remixed by some crazy, awesome heavy metal band. Think about that. just shredding. There gotta be somebody on YouTube who's covered this specific song. Ugh! Taker, things are not working out for you, buddy. Get in the corner. Oh! How dare you? How dare you? No. Sir! Cross! No crossface, okay. Just a little armbar action for you. Put him in the corner. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Hit him. Ooh. Just because he's the dead man don't mean he don't have needs, eh? What you got? Sir! That's a top rope brainbuster, y'all. Nah, hit him with that Shane O'Mac. If Andrew's watching this, hit him with that Shane 0.7%. My buddy Andrew, he used to think that the Shane O'Mac jersey said Shane 0.7%. So one day we told him otherwise. That was a good day. So cool! Oh, whoa, sir. Ding! Take care of your jewels. Run them, sir. Is he knocked out? Oh, dang. I'm gonna knock him out with this. Why? Why is Michael Hayes coming to help The Undertaker? Why? For why? Get off of me, Michael Hayes! Okay, it's right C. Okay. Hut! Hut! Don't. Michael Hayes. Leave me alone. Michael Hayes, don't touch me. Oh, God bless. Michael Hayes, come out here. Thank you. Michael Hayes, you're supposed to stay out of the ring. Oh, God! Michael Hayes, get out of the ring. He's out. I'm getting out. I'm leaving. I won. I was leaving already. I already knew I won. Yeah! I don't care who's in the ring, whether it's Midian, whether it's Michael Hayes. I'm running through Stone Cold. I'm running through The Undertaker. Why? Because I will not be a man deferred. I will come to get what I want. You can be here today, gone tomorrow, but when you're king, you live forever. Who do you think has this? Jeff Hardy or Mr. McMahon? I knew it. It's me. It's King Zero against Mr. McMahon to see who will be this year's King of the Ring. No chance. That's my video. It's my Titantron. I wonder if there's a thing in this game where simulated matches not allowed to lose, because that's what I would do if I was in charge. I'm about to hurt you. I don't care who it is. If you stand in my way to become King of the Ring, I will put you down. Do you understand me? I'm gonna taunt on you. Wait, y'all don't like it? Y'all wanna cheer for the boss? Okay. Well, check it out. As long as you don't bring Undertaker out here, you don't. No, sir. No, what? Get out of here. I don't care. Yeah, chokeslam this man. Okay. I was getting a little nervous. Yeah, nah. I'm gonna do your son's taunt on you. Ooh, big opportunities. Oh! That's how I'm gonna beat him. That's how I'm gonna beat him. Oh, God! Oh, what? I wasn't even up. Why is he the only one who's giving me any trouble? Sit! Get him up. Get him up. Sit! I have to. Sit! I'm king! It's very Game of Thrones. Uh-oh. Don't knock out. You better not knock out. You better not knock out. Why is the Rock coming out? Get out of here, Rock. You mother. I had this one. Rocky Maivia, don't you dare. You go back to your room. God! Drop him. I might just have to do it like this. It's tombstones all around. Get off me, Rock. He can't get up. I win. I'm the king of the ring. I told you. Hey. Not how I wanted to do it, but it don't matter. I picked him up, and the Rock just watched it. The Rock can't do nothing to me. The Rock can't touch me. Why? Because I'm king. There is not but one. But there are plenty rocks. I have them all around my kingdom. I toss them here and there, everywhere. I might skip one across the pond if I feel like it. That's the whole point. The rocks are the pawns in the king's kingdom. You can stand there and watch me demolish the person you're trying to save and still win and still be this year's king of the ring. Let's go. I'm already dressed for the occasion. Silly me, huh? King Zero might have to hit that road to WrestleMania, but not in this episode. Thank you very much for watching. This has been WrestleMania 2000 on your favorite YouTube channel, UpUpDownDown. What a game, my God. But I hope you enjoyed it. If you didn't know about this game, I hope you learned a little bit of something and you should go continue to research and you should go find the game and play it. But that's it. So thank you very much for watching. I appreciate y'all. I feel happy that you guys are watching all the content that we're putting out. Really cranking out some new stuff for y'all. So again, thank you very much. And until next time, always and forever, keep it tight. Da 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 da